The enormous stone slab is covered with cryptic engravings, obscured in places by smears of dried blood. Your memory jars at the recollection. You remember stumbling upon a book that mentioned death heralds. This altar was used for the cult's initiation rites. Death heralds would summon the creature by placing source-infused mutton on the altar. The creature then demanded a ritual. Unfortunately, the pages describing the ritual had been ripped out.
Duna, why do you call on his Undertaker, the death that feasts?
The beast tilts its head inquisitively. You feel a psychic push urging you to speak quickly.
You defile this sacred place. I will obliterate you from both this world and the next.
Thank you.
energy arcs into your fingertips, splintering across your arms and up your spine. Emotions that are not yours wash across your consciousness, loathing, fury, guilt, before retreating into the shadows of your mind.
Cycle. How dare you stand before me? The vulture's feathers were a blessing. Your theft has cursed them. Your prize ruined. You will decay forever. Well earned. I will not feed you answers like a child. If you seek to don Duna's blessing, you must prove yourself at every stage. So your intent was honorable, even though your actions spoke against Duna. So be it. I will lift the curse. But in so doing, I bind you to an oath. Wear these sacred feathers with pride. Honor us, as our souls honored Duna. If you should bring shame to that holy accoutrement, I will find you in the Hall of Echoes myself.